Guys, you know what time it is.
I kid you not. I've been waiting for this all year.
You mean what's been the first 3 months of the year?
Well, it still felt like a year.
Did anyone pay attention on Groundhog's Day? I don't remember if Phil saw a shadow.
Oh no, I don't remember.
I don't either!
We'll just have to wait.
Spring is everywhere.
A little bird, he told me so. He said, come on, get on the go. Open your eyes, the sky is full of butterflies. The blossoms on the trees stirred up the honeybees. Spring makes my fever rise. Spring fever, spring is here at last. Spring fever, my heart's beating fast.
There is no doubt now, love is in the air.
Good morning, Hart.
I'm Sam.
I'm Kira.
And I'm Luke.
Today is Friday, March 19th.
And today we are celebrating spring. It officially begins on March 20th, so technically it's spring weekend.
And spring is my favorite time of year. Beautiful weather and the temperature is in the 60s. A few spring showers every now and then. Come on, how can you go wrong?
Allergies, dust, pollen, insects, so many insects. So yes, everything can go wrong, Luke.
Gesundheit!
Oh, see, it's already happening. The allergies are coming for me. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Mr. Novak with some important information.
Hey, freshman, Mr. Novak here with a reminder that your 10th grade class selection form is due today by the end of the day. Please get that done. Thanks.
And now, the news. Attention all students, please remember to check your student email for daily announcements that we may be sending out next week with important information about the return to in-person learning.
Today is the last day for campus tours for all current freshmen and new students to Hart. All who wish to attend must sign up for a designated time. Please visit the Class of 2024 Google Classroom or visit the Hart website for the link to sign up.
Hey freshman, your 10th grade class selection form is due today. Come on, get it done.
Girls volleyball makeup tryouts will be held today at the large gym from 2 to 3:30 p.m. This will be the last and final tryout for this season. Make sure that you have the COVID test prior to attending. Join our Google Classroom JWP4RD4 for up-to-date tryout and COVID testing information. Please email Ms. Arillian at marillian@hartdistrict.org for any questions.
Hart cheer tryouts are coming soon. In order to try out, you and a parent or guardian are required to attend the mandatory tryout meeting via Zoom on Tuesday, March 27th. Please fill out the Hart cheer interest form posted on our website. Go Hart!
Hey seniors, have you applied to colleges and received your acceptances? We'd love to announce your acceptances by placing a heart in the counseling office window with your name and the list of colleges which you've been accepted. You will need to let us know where you've been accepted, so a Padlet has been created for you to post your acceptances. Please see Ms. Tarian's Google Classroom posting for the Padlet link.
Attention senior CCR and TTE pathway program completers. As your college and career readiness specialist, I would like to congratulate you on your accomplishment and dedication to the program. You should have received an email congratulating you on completing the pathway program and a link to a form. You must fill out the form in order to receive your certificate of completion and graduate honor code. If you believe you have completed the pathway program and did not receive an email notification, please send the email to dwashington@hartdistrict.org.
Clubs.
Students Demand Action meets today at lunch. Their Google Classroom code is JNSRUES.
Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
Despite the forecast, live like it's spring. Lily Pulitzer.
My three favorite words, Film Festival Friday.
Right. I'll be back. I'm going to go to the store real quick to get something for the New Year's party.
Okay, I'm just making myself some lunch.
Please don't burn anything.
I won't. Oh, hey, so what's up? Nothing much, just make myself some lunch.
Later today. So final coming up?
Yeah, I guess you could play a couple games beforehand, though. I got time since my food's cooking. Alright, see you then. Something burning.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
Aw.
Come on,
she even told me not to burn it. How'd I even burn it that bad? Even the paper's charred.
Well, I guess I have to get something else for lunch then.
So, no reaction? I just came out of nowhere.
Well, the way this year's gone, to be honest, I'm not surprised.
So are you gonna ask who I am?
Okay. Who are you?
I'm you, but from the future.
So you just tell me I wear the same outfit for the rest of my life?
That's not the point. That's not the question you should be asking. Like, where's the Hot Pocket?
It's over there. Burnt.
I'm too late. This is not good.
What's the problem?
You don't get it. The world does not get better after 2020. I'm from 2025, and because we don't eat this Hot Pocket, the world ends in 5 years. Are there any more?
Well, last one.
It's gonna be harder than I thought. Didn't we used to live near a store?
There's a Ralph's nearby us.
All right, because I can only be here for 1 hour, or the space-time continuum will collapse as we know it.
And that's bad, right?
Typically, yeah.
Okay then, if you don't have much time, let's go.
Even though it's nearby, I still feel like driving's better because we're cut short for time.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Just get in the car.
Are we not going to move?
We never learned how to drive.
Am I that much of an idiot?
Yes, we are.
Ah, I see. Then I guess we're gonna have to run.
All right. Why did it take us 30 minutes to get here? You said it was within walking distance.
I'm sorry. You want to take the scenic route and look at the past.
All right.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Hey, whoa. You know what's going on, Sam? That was bad. All right.
What are we looking for again?
Hot Pockets.
Yeah, I think we're in the wrong aisle.
Oh, hey! I'm busy right now, but we can film later. I didn't know you had a brother.
I'm vegan.
Sure.
Again.
Don't be in the vegan section. Skip the vegan.
Wait. Got it. Oh, there we go.
So how exactly were these supposed to save the world?
They don't. I was really craving these. And in the future, you can see that Hot Pockets have been outlawed. Apparently they're too unhealthy. So, thanks for lunch.
Are you kidding me?
It's time for me to go.
I hate that guy.
Well, that's it for our show.
Have a great spring weekend.
And stay classy, Hart.
Spring is here. Oh.